Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. And today we're in Margaret River at Mosswood with their Semillon. Keith Mugford allegedly went to Margaret River in the 70s because he liked to surf and he wanted to make great wine. And he's done both exceptionally well. Mosswood would have to be one of the great names of Australian wine. Semillon in Margaret River, that's an unusual call. You don't see it that often. And we're tasting it because it's a marked contrast to the lean, tight, minerally and green citrus characters of the Hunter, because over here you're getting more ripe floweriness, more ripe lemon, more a little bit of honey, more ripe grassy notes, because the alcohol is so much higher, 14.5. So it's a main course wine. He's done this really well, I think. The aroma, tight, grassy, neutral, grassy to neutral with that ripe, warm grass character. Palate is full of flavor. It's full of texture. It's rich, it's abundant, it's pronounced, and it lingers afterwards. You could keep it for 5+ years and let it turn toasty and all exotic, or if Hunter Valley Semillon's too tart for you, have a look at Mosswood from Margaret River. It is a delicious, rich style and a worthy competitor and alternative to the Hunter Valley style. It's wines that make me thirsty. Cheers.